我 The mindset of Jesus is trying to give a clarity for that. He tells us not focus on false teachers. Not all focus on false teachers without God's word and God's truth. And that's exactly what the Pharisees are doing. The Pharisees were great experts in it. Not just to do it with Jesus, but to do it with people all the time. They would know what. Thank you. which we have closed up. A lot of times I will go ahead and lock the door to the doors and go back through it. When I came back through, I kind of stood in front of you, then somebody else flipped the light on the back wall there. And then back up to the office. Thank you. The interesting thing there is that we focus so much on the physical, we focus so much on being literally blind. But sometimes we don't recognize the difficulty of being blind. Thank you. think if we just look at the fire department, for a very good, 80% of people are not going to be able to. The one that has to bar the door, I'll just go and get it. You let it go out of the house. The one that has to bar the door. Thank you.